Then I forgot at the bottom, we got some really tiny things there, I'm just gonna use the hard card to pop the towel wrapping around it. Push down the bottom edge, and get all the little fingers to pop up. That moisture down. Also bring in any excess film that was up here. Kind of bring that down a little bit. It'll probably cost a couple more fingers.
That need to be removed. Hopefully nothing too big or too serious. As you can see, that's really starting to lay down there flat on the glass. And there's not any giant fingers hanging out of it. That's what you want. It's a little dirty now because of soapy water and my dirty hard card and dirty rag. But you get the general idea of what you need to do.